My name is Jeff Spiegelman. I am the representative of Delaware's 11th District, encompassing Townsend, Kenton, Hartley, and Maryville. I am also a lifelong Delawarean, former U.S. Navy contractor, life member of the NRA, and a new first-time father. 2 years ago, I made a promise to the people of the 11th District that I would do four things. First, I said I would fight for a better government in Delaware. When I was a younger man, the priority of Delaware's government was promoting a business climate that created good, high-paying jobs. Jobs that families could be proud of. Jobs with which you could send a child or two to college. During the Great Recession, Delaware's priorities shifted just as other states began copying the Delaware way in order to bring in job-creating businesses. We need to get the business of Delaware back to business in order to stay competitive in creating the jobs that Delawareans need and deserve. 2 years ago, I promised I would fight for increased accountability. I am proud of my votes against bills that would have damaged charitable organizations, released dangerous, repeat, violent offenders from prison, and left Delaware open to voter fraud. At the same time, I sponsored a bill that would have forced state agencies to answer basic questions about the cost of new regulations. I also work with representatives and senators from all walks of life on bills that would have benefited all Delawareans. 2 years ago, I promised I would fight for the protection of our communities. I am proud to have sponsored and passed a bill helping veterans in need and fought to protect the rights of farmers to farm, for teachers to teach, and our great Delaware first responders. Also, I believe that citizens don't need to get a government to tell them what tools they are allowed to use to protect themselves and their families in their own homes. Law-abiding citizens should not be punished and endangered by the actions of criminals and of madmen. Finally, I made a promise to be open and accessible to my constituents. All of my campaign material has my personal cell phone and email on it. Every week, I send out an email with an update of what I have been doing, what events I have coming up, and a weekly recipe for those of you who like cooking as much as I do. Every month, I have multiple free meetings, coffees, lunches, and even Friday night events in and around the 11th District for interested constituents. If you call or you email me, I will get back to you. The past 2 years as the voice of the people of the 11th District have been some of the proudest of my life. With your support, I would like another 2 years fighting for you and your family in Dover. Thank you very much.